And breaking tonight, a fire scorches more than 20 acres just miles from RSW Airport.
That smoke could be seen flooding the sky for miles, worrying many travelers. NBC2's Shannon Clow is live at RSW to explain how some crews from the airport actually helped fight this fire. Shannon.
The fire now 100% contained, but a spokeswoman at the airport tells me travel was actually never affected. Take a look behind me and you'll see people coming and going. No problem, no traffic. And that was the goal for airport officials after they sent their own crews to go assist with the fire. Helicopters flying through the smoke as crews battled 25 acres of fierce flames.
We had the helicopter here that made 26 water drops.
Crews say the plume of smoke could be seen for miles, including from Southwest Florida International Airport. Firefighters say winds were on their side and they were able to quickly control the blaze.
The sea breeze actually died down, and that's going to help us because without that wind, it's not pushing that head fire.
But many wondering what sparked this roaring fire.
Right now, we're not sure exactly what the cause is. It's still under investigation.
And crews confirming to me that there was another fire in that same area just a couple days ago, but saying the two fires are not related. Tonight, the water plant fire is 100% contained, and crews will be out there all night long monitoring the fire just in the case of any flare-ups. Live in Lee County, Shannon Clow, NBC2.